Guys, we're about to conduct Operation Search and Destroy. So, Bolivia Civil War just hit a rapid turn overnight. I don't know if you guys have given current events, but basically assassination of local national UNIDAD leaders, a little bit of ethnic cleansing, as well as an IED hit our compound just last night. So, our contact today is the patrol up the Western Provinces, utilizing UH-60 and 1H-1Y. Hit three HBTs suspected to be in three provinces as we move south in a patrol pattern. And basically, this is our first time being able to hit back. So, our mission today, a four-man team of BDCs, one cert via UH-60 and one UH-1Y in the province of Conan, and utilize helo support, small arms to eliminate enemy assets. Commander's intent is to insert the province, eliminate enemy assets, and increase rebel control of these said provinces. Scheme maneuver is at 1800. Mountain time, we will lead this province. Phase one begins with the insertion of the four-man team and the successful deployment of the hunter team. Phase two begins with the successful destruction and seizure of enemy assets, as well as termination of our three HBTs. Phase three starts with termination of HBTs and successful extraction of our team back to this LZ. Handover of Sirmal overall command and control, as well as in flight updates as far as information and tasking. Loadouts will be thought out before. Keep in mind, gents, if you can't fit it on the birds, don't bring it with you. Make sure that you also pack some cool weather gear, as we will be heading south, and snowstorms have been hitting that area quite heavily in these last few days. Make sure you hit up supply before you head out too. Make sure you got chow for at least 3 days. All internal communications will be perp 153s. Make sure you got the current crypto. Internal call signs are follow, axe, blaze, LJ, and fury. External call signs will be nomad. Welcome around the militia will be Pakatari. Rules of engagement so far is if you can positively identify with at least two members of our BDC that they are Santa Blanca, you are cleared 100% hot to engage. Our targets today are Boston Reed up in the northern province. He's currently one of the people in charge of the Santa Blanca smuggling operation. Next target is Carl Burkhart, former U.S. Army Ranger, currently assisting in the training of insurgencies for Santa Blanca. And last up, our target is La Capa, also known for smuggling, and currently the only Santa Blanca liaison with the Peru group. And those would be our number three targets to take out. At this point, do you have any questions?
No, copy.
Know your rules, make sure you grab ammo on the way out. And let's hit it. Let's load up.
Am I?
Hit the ignition switch. Gunners, keep your eyes peeled for any vehicles, convoys, whatnot.
Okay.
I will be keeping altitude low just in case there are anti-missile sites.
We do have a convoy east of us. But
Roger, can you mark it on the BFT?
Yeah. It despawned. There it is.
Roger. We got positive identification on one convoy, logistics 2.7 kilometers to the east, rerouting now. Starboard gunner, do you have positive identification on the convoy?
That's a negative. I do not have eyes on.
I have eyes on.
Wait for them to leave that city before we engage. Try to avoid collateral damage.
Copy that.
Bird 2, do you have positive ID?
I do, Arch.
Roger. All guns are clear not to engage.
I'm blocked by rocks in the front of
I don't see it on my screen. It's like invisible.
I don't see it either.
That's a game car, isn't it?
Yep.
Roger, we got a convoy right there, yeah. Just your video editing skills there, LJ. Pushing up. There she is.
Alright, I have eyes on.
Roger, I'm gonna hit right side first, then do a second pass and get left side. You're clear not to go.
Truck down. Convoy is halted.
How's that? Whipping it around.
Weed escort gone.
Oh, I see an explorer.
Both escorts down.
Okay, I'm going to give you a full view of.
Looks like they're all down.
You want to give us overwatch, I'm going to put her down so we can go mark that target.
Cover.
All clear. You want to stop that vehicle, LJ?
Yeah.
Likely. Black dog.
How's that?
That kind of was good.
The original target on BFT.
Good. Medical convoy straight ahead.
If we do encounter SAMs, they got two targets to shoot at as opposed to one. We got SAM locked.
Uh-oh.
Right side. Lost it.
Nice.
SAM lock again from the rear. Convoy, positive identification. Taking this, pull off. Right side, I'm about to give you a whole view here. Hold contact, hold contact. It has entered the city. I'm going to cut him off up ahead. Guns out, guns out, guns out. Target vehicles down, hit those escorts. Ooh, right side down, pull off, pull off, pull off, pull off. Left side gun, I'm going to give you a gun a shot. Let me get you a little closer, guys.
Yeah, I think I see somebody on the ground here. Oh! I'm hit. Ooh, I'm hit. I'm hit. I'm down.
Sorry, they got to pull off. Pull my guns are down.
Okay.
My rotor's leaving black smoke.
No, I don't think we're supposed to let the smoke out of that.
You up, LJ?
You alright?
You're up next, please.
Alright, I'm back.
What's the current sit rep, Sarge?
In the air, 200 meters from the target.
Any signs of life?
See a couple of cartel members, actually four.
Oh, yeah, someone. Yeah, please stay. Holy. And then Sarge, push out. Or not Sarge, LJ, push out. Mark the target.
Don't cut that out of the video.
Blaze, do you have eyes on that target right behind that enemy carcass? There we go.
Oh, my screen is just a dead body. It's a new glitch.
Yep. I'm going to park off in this field over here, Blaze. Go ahead and spoil us in a new Blackhawk, because this thing is not going to last. Then we'll just pick up LJ like nothing happened. So look at that, perfect location and everything.
Pharmacies with medicine for their people.
There's that. LJ, we did some in-flight repairs here, so.
Okay.
Roger. We just got an upload from Bowman. Current target is expected to move shortly, so our missions are headed directly to Boston Reed. Expected ambush site.
Copy.
Thank you.
What's happening?
It's pretty detected by ground forces. A couple pop shots, nothing big.
Okay.
like a sniper team, possibly an alpha. We have visibility on the ambush site. Target suspected to be there within the next 15 to 20 minutes. LZ is occupied.
Guns free.
Your weapons free.
Pull me back, I might get.
You say you're dead?
I was like waiting out. It's good though.
Roger. Orienting left. LZ, get back down. There we go.
I'm here.
I'm gonna park this right next to that guy and take him out with the minigun, please. I'm gonna grab LJ and then we'll move it on foot. Sarge, if you wanna give us aerial cover.
Auto gunner's out. Down.
LJ, you're back up.
Okay.
Pushing up to the mount. Laser clear to exfil.
Good.
Contact. Woo, he's waiting for us.
Yeah.
So everyone sees the mounts of whatever this is, right?
Salt.
Yep, start bounding towards target. I got set first, LJ. I got one contact next to that Humvee.
He's down.
Copy.
How's that? Pushing up to the Humvee.
Coming around this right side of the shark. Check the interior. Looks clear.
Roger. Got medical supplies here.
Oop. Ammo.
Contact.
Whoa.
So the
entering the laptop codes.
All right. LZ should be coming down this main road. So I'm gonna set one time landmine in the road. As soon as it takes out the lead, Vic, so we're going to take out the rear deck.
Two vehicles coming down this road right now.
Roger that. Coast up on either side.
My guy's free.
As soon as that bomb goes, you want to make sure we get him as close as possible so you don't fly off. Sarge, if you want to pull back so we don't spook.
There's also a helicopter too.
As soon as that first mine goes, unleash out. I'll concentrate on the convoy. Who wants to concentrate on the bird?
I don't advise on the bird.
I don't either. Yeah.
If he just gets
killed, I see him.
He's in the heli.
Yep.
Stand by.
Lead truck is down.
Rear truck is down. Hit that helicopter carcass with another drone.
They just crushed that on the
Cobra, you hit?
You're 24 available. I'm smoking.
Yeah.
I don't see how.
Yeah, I saw you smoking, though.
It's alright. As long as it's not smoking black.
How's that? If you want to put it down next to the Blackhawk, work out, reload, and reset for the next target.
They're both smoking.
Alright, boys, let's turn some wrenches.